Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to share one important question with you, and that question is euthanasia legal in India or not? So yes, euthanasia is legal in India, but before knowing about that, we want to know ki euthanasia ka Hindi mein meaning kya hota hai. So the meaning is ichha mrityu. So since March 2018, euthanasia has been made legal in India. But passive euthanasia has been made legal. Now what is passive euthanasia? Passive euthanasia is where the person's life support system is removed, and it should be removed with patient's consent that is given through living will by the patient. So this was the important update on my YouTube channel, Legacy of Law. Stay tuned with me.